You're watching Central Atlanta Progress on BADTV, the most important show ever. If you haven't been downtown lately, you might be surprised to know how much really does go on every day, whether it's a local event or a large convention or folks just coming to school or work. It's pretty exciting and dynamic day in, day out. Central Atlanta Progress was founded in 1941, so we are technically 71 years old this year. You know, there's no other place in the region like downtown Atlanta. We're a hub for regional business, governance, higher education, special events, visitors, and when you're working on really nurturing and fostering that asset, it can be pretty rewarding. There's no way that Central Atlanta Progress could do this all by ourselves. Our members are key to sort of having a committed and concerted base from the beginning. Downtown, as we define it, is a 4-square-mile area. That's pretty big as neighborhoods go. So there's actually many different districts and neighborhoods within that bigger realm. Obviously, what we do and what we invest in varies depending on the location and what the need is. If you do just come down and walk around, you can't miss it. You'll see it everywhere, whether it's improvements going on in Woodruff Park or on Marietta Street or on Simpson Street or in Fairleigh Poplar, at Margaret Mitchell Plaza, at Broad Street Plaza. We're everywhere making improvements, and not just in the public space. If you look around at new retail storefronts, new outdoor dining, new construction underway soon at the Center for Civil and Human Rights, it's a constant sort of reinvention and investment. Thanks for watching. Are we done?
Central Atlanta Progress on BADTV is a monthly series produced by Broadcast Atlanta. To see the entire series or check out episodes from all the BADTV partners, subscribe to the Broadcast Atlanta YouTube channel, like us on Facebook, or follow us on Twitter.